Hello, today I'll be showing you how to get rid of iCloud pop-ups. They are very annoying, they keep popping up. So, first step, go into settings, then go into general. Where is it? There it is. Okay, and then go into date and time. And then turn off set automatically. Once you have done that, go into the time zone and change the time to before you got your iPod Touch. Just keep scrolling. Takes a bit of time. Now, go back into general and settings, and it's gone away. What an easy way to get rid of iCloud pop-ups. Very easy.